100 million people in the world have died prematurely from alcohol dependence. Now, let's just suppose LSD saved 10% of them. It would probably be more, but let's just say it was just 10%. That's 10 million lives saved. And then you say, now, how many lives have been saved by banning LSD? Probably none. Decision-making on drugs should be made by scientists and health experts in order to ensure that you get the right balance between benefits and harm.
Mais la vérité est peut-être un peu complexe. puissance, les droits du crime dépendants, en ce sens de leur structure. Mais la vérité est peut-être un peu plus complexe.
Thank you.